we're starting. So yeah, I had a lot of problems this morning, so that's why it's a little bit late, or how to say that. So yeah, but we're going to make the best out of it and have a good playing time here. It's going to get me in a better mood playing some Final Fantasy, that's for sure. I don't know what happened, why. Yeah. Why that was, but yeah. But I hope you guys are doing good. I need to change this. There we go. Twice. Everything have been great so far, and we're moving along. Moving along. Oh yeah, the reason why I wasn't online yesterday was that I needed to help. In the home where I am right now. So yeah, I think we promoted it every place we could. So here we go. Oh yeah, we level 5. That's actually really good. Like, did I do that last time? I don't even remember. Oh yeah, that's right. But I remember what we are doing right now. Yeah. Oh yeah, those two. Maybe I can ask them for items. No. Okay, it's not yet. Later on, we can get items there. Or these two. Nope. Definitely. I do remember that there is a lot of items all over the place. Yeah. Come on, Steiner. There you go. Wake up. Rusty. Captain. Yeah. Well, yeah, like this I didn't understand in the start, though, why Steiner called him master. But later on, like, if you bump Vivi up with his powers, then yeah, he's definitely going to be a good master. Like he can become even more powerful than Lulu in Final Fantasy X, so yeah. And he gets there faster. Why couldn't you ask for like all of the magical swords? So like an ice sword and a fire sword and a bio sword. No, that's a little bit too much. I know you guys. That would be amazing. Like, imagine if you could teach Steiner a bio sword. Like, that would be really, really overpowered, I guess. Yeah. Talking about all of this. Woo. This is really good. Oh, I have to. I have to get used to these controls with this. I don't think he has. Yeah. No. Okay. I'm so used to. No. You have. I don't think they have anything else. Sorry for taking a little time here, but I just need to. Okay. I don't think that there's anything else I can do. Well, I could give him that. Okay. So now we're going to level up to 10. And then we're going to continue. And I'm not skipping stuff in this one. I can skip stuff in 10, but that's also because like that's a lot easier for me to figure out. Because I played that so much. Haven't played Naiden that much. So yeah. Now you know that. Now we have the fire sword. But yeah. Maybe I should show you. I'm sorry for like it's going to be looking like I'm going nowhere, but yeah. It's just the way that this game is. Oh yeah, and I'm going to play until it's 11:30. Then I'm going to take a break and come back after lunch and play again for a couple of hours, now that I were not online yesterday. So, yeah. But we're getting our steps in, 500 already. Also in this, the monsters will not wait for you, so do not just stand there. Attack if you can attack. I don't think there's anything. No. Not yet, at least. Just because we need Vivi to get a little bit more HP, and we need the others to get HP, and she also. Because we can't complete the, not this boss, but the next one again, without them being level 10, and I have no, there's no in between this boss and the next boss where I can level up, so, and if there are, I don't remember, so. I apologize if this is boring, but that's just the way it is. Nice. Maybe we can do it at maybe 8, level 8, but I will not promise that I will try anything, so. Like, I do really wish that it was easier. That it was like that there was some way that I could gather up like 2 or 3 enemies here in the start, but ooh, look at them. But yeah, sadly, it's not going to happen. Show you this because it's amazing. Like all of his sword attacks are amazing. You know what, you guys? I think I can do this with level 5 and then move on to the next safe spot. I just remembered. But yeah, definitely this is a grinding game. It's hard to say that. A little bit like if you are in good time, you can play it. And it's also really relaxing, actually. I like it. But I like all of the Final Fantasy games. But I will admit, like, 9 and 10 are my favorites. Yeah, especially 10. Like, I always had a soft spot for it. Oh, we get a surprise round. That's fine. Yeah. Now's the time. That's not yet. That's great. Woo! Hello, hello, hello. Oh yeah, also, again, I'm going to save a lot in this too. It's not safe. You know, actually, if you do like this, yeah, that's better. Better, better. That they've been through. But yeah. Oh yeah, I do remember. No, it's not here. Okay. It tries to hide in that tree stump. So cute. No, I don't see where you are. At all. Instead of using a tent. Well, whatever. You can always buy a tent. because we're going to have a lot of cash when we are done with this. Woo! Oh, for this nastiness. Yes, we got it. We got it, we got it. And now for this. A little bit. It always is like right there because like this have to jump in front of you. Yeah. Not much you can do about that. Watch out. drop him late on. Don't worry, we are going to get back with the potion and make him alive again. But it's going to take us a long time. Or I don't even remember if it's us that does it or if it's the other ones that does it. But yeah. Oh yeah, warning spoilers. Plan though. Like, he's funny, but like, he also knows what's best. To go further. Yeah, before we go to that cabin, I definitely need to be level 10 or 15 even. Oh, come on, Vivi, you've seen a kobold before. Okay, I'm not going to do that. I apologize. If any of you guys want to see that, you have to do it your own time. If I don't remember how to do it, it's just too bad. But I guess I'm not going through all of that. Oh no, Steiner. You're so funny. Yeah. the overworld. Look at this. Oh, it's so beautiful and so nostalgic for me. So before we go over there, we are going to level up a bit. And we can call the shrub or the the small guy whenever we want. No, it's just something funny we could do. I'll try to do. Oh yeah, now we have that! That's true! I forgot about that. Oh, did she summon anything? No, she can't. Which video? I don't remember if the snake has anything good. I don't think so. Oh, potions. Oh my, yeah, that's good. Definitely needs to be a little bit behind, so she yeah. Ooh, ooh. Like the old one where I can use her cure out of game. But yeah, we can go over here. And that's going to be a little interesting. 800 steps! Woo! I don't remember if these have anything interesting, but again, I don't think so. I didn't. There is some of the monsters that can turn you into stone. Already now, there's monsters that can do that. Don't remember which monsters that can do that, but yeah. Definitely have to watch it. Like, nothing is going to happen, but yeah. Go in here. That's also one of the reasons why I wanted to go in here. Like, I know we're not supposed to be in here, but yeah. We will not knock on the door. That's first later. And as I said before, we are not going to go any further before we are at least level 10 or 15. Like, I will decide when it's a good time, because like, we need to have some form of health and some form of what's that called? Yeah, just some form of anything before we go into the ice caverns. Because there is a really nasty nasty thing in there. And yeah, that's not nice. But yeah, we can go into the high bushes or grass or whatever it is, so it's not that boring. But definitely, it's fun, this is nice, and I'm so happy that I got everything to work, because I really had a really weird morning where like nothing worked. My phone was dead, my I couldn't log on to anything, and like, yeah, I was just like freaking out because, you know, how much you're dependent on your phone, or at least I am a little dependent on my phone, so I was just like, oh no, what am I going to do? But then I found a YouTube video to like, I'll not say reset your phone, but like, do so it opens again, and now I know how to do that over time if it happens. It's funny, like the grass or the bush that he kicks out behind him, it's just like, oh, I'm just going through the bushes. We can get through all of this and further to the ice cave, which I might just save until like after lunch, because like it's a doozy. Closer to power up, or how to call those, the where you use your special powers. I don't think we got any new. Just wanted to be sure. It's not going to be safe to go into the ice caverns when you're only level 5. So if you play this game and you go into the ice cannons at level 5, you will regret it. Especially with Zane. Like, he needs to be at least level 10. And, like, you will understand why, Hero. If you're thinking now, like, oh, it could happen, yeah. There's a big boss in the end of the ice caverns, and the only one you are allowed to use against it is Zane. So if he's not like high level, it's not going to be easy for you. Just saying. But if I continue after lunch, I will show you the boss. That's a definite, like, yeah. I don't think we need this, but sure. It's funny when you can see her attacking with her stuff, see? Like, she can't hit anything. Like, actually later you can get a staff for her, or a rod, or whatever to call it, that hits pretty hard. Like about, I think it's 100 or something. It's not a lot for when you're that level, but still it's pretty nice, yeah. Like, we're going to have so much money, but that's going to be really good for us later on. The fight music. It's fun. Wait. think my controls just went a little different. But again, whenever there's friendly fire in this game, it's not nice, as you can see. Time that it is save time and it is break time until after lunch. So I hope you guys enjoyed the first part of this, and yeah, that was fun. I know that we are doing a lot of grinding, but believe me, like, you're going to be like, holy moly, when we get to the boss in the ice caverns and we only have Sane. So, yeah. That's it, you guys. Yeah. See you after lunch.